welcome back to my channel. You guys, we're doing a Seasons inspired create a sim. Now, in case you guys have missed the hype, Seasons is set to come out on June 22nd, so this is inspired by that. And I actually posted a video here on my channel on Saturday that had a bunch of mods that you're able to place into your game. So if you guys cannot wait until June and you just want to experience a little bit of Seasons, or if you're just not going to be able to afford the expansion when it comes out, there is a tropical, an autumn, a winter, and snow and rain mod. So I will have all of that in the description as well as the video where I just kind of showcased what it looks like once you place it into your game. So I had so much fun with that, and I was like, oh my gosh, I can't have all of this in my game and not do a Seasons inspired create a sim. So I have seen a lot of other simmers do this. It's definitely nothing new. I think it's even been done like in Sims 3, but with the mods in my game, I was like, oh my gosh, I would be crazy if I didn't even do an intro. So let me know if you guys like the machinima style intros, because I kind of want to experience, like, experiment with that a little bit more. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Now, we are starting with Spring, and I had so much fun with her. She has the really adorable bubblegum pink umbrella, and in the intro, she's actually standing under the rain. So she's like one of my favorites of the four seasons, and I think she turned out adorable. She's just super bright, and I wanted to have a lot of color on her just because when I do picture Spring, I do picture like flowers are starting to bloom. So I wanted to make sure that she did have like a lot of florals on her. So the umbrella I should have over on my Tumblr as well. I'm pretty sure I have linked everything, and I will have all of the CC in the description, but in case it's not there right away, just check back with like in a day or two, and hopefully I'll be able to track everything. And going over into Summer, she's probably my second favorite of the four just because of the bathing suit that she is wearing. It is so similar to the one that's featured in the real Seasons trailer, which I would love to have in real life. And you guys, not gonna lie, I even went on Google Images to see if I could find a bathing suit that was really similar to this, because it's actually my style. It's kind of looks like a two-piece, but it's also like a one-piece. It's kind of hard to explain, but I think they are so adorable, and it just has like a really cute tie in the middle. So I do have her set over in Granite Falls with the Life is a Beach mod, so it just kind of turns everything really sandy and adds in a lot of palm trees. So she's just kind of like roasting marshmallows, because I don't know about you guys, but I am obsessed with making s'mores in the summer, and I love roasting marshmallows. I always get them roasted on the like on the outside of the marshmallow. I'll like peel the first layer off, and I'll just like keep doing that until there's like no more left, because I love the flavor of like roasted marshmallows. So these are all going to be in the gallery as well. So if you guys do want to download this group of four seasons, it will be under my username KristenMarieXO. So just make sure that you do have the mods enabled so that you're actually going to be able to find all of these girls. And those glasses, oh my god, I have used those on so many creative sims, but they're still like one of my favorite accessories. I have not seen any other like the sunglasses that sit on top of the head, because I mean, I feel like everybody has their sunglasses up like that. I usually have a ponytail like all summer because it's usually pretty hot, but yeah, so she turned out really, really cute. I did add like a little bit of pink over her nose and her cheeks because I wanted her to be a little bit flushed from the sun. Like maybe she has been out tanning a little bit, and oh my god, do you see her bathing suit? It kind of like connects on the back or sides, so it is technically a one piece, but it's still pretty covering like a one piece. If you guys do know where to get one of these in real life, you definitely have to like tag me on Twitter. So moving over into Autumn, you guys, she turned out so freaking beautiful. And I kind of was inspired around, like, I feel like when autumn comes around, that's when everybody starts going back to school. So I did give her like a book bag and she has the automod in the intro. So with that mod, it actually changes like the whole landscaping of the world. So you have your like burgundy, red, and orange trees. So you really do get that rich autumn feel in the game. And you guys, I cannot wait to actually have that. I feel like autumn and winter, once we do get the actual expansion pack, those are probably gonna be my favorite seasons, unless we can like get sunburnt in the summer, because I feel like that would be fun. But I feel like I've seen one of the gurus on Twitter say that we weren't actually gonna be able to get sunburned, or I can't remember if it was them or if it was like in a discussion, but I don't know. Either way, I'm really excited to see what all of the different features for like each of the seasons are. You guys need to definitely let me know in the comments, what season in particular are you most excited about? Is it autumn? Is it getting actual rain and snow in the game? Because those are gonna add so much to gameplay. I feel like those who actually make like machinimas are gonna have so much fun with the seasons. And I feel like once this gets into your game, once you have seasons, like your game will never be the same. Like I feel like it's gonna change so much to your game. And I mean, you're actually gonna feel like you have time in your game because you actually have different seasons. So super excited. I feel like June 22nd cannot like come soon enough. And yeah, so back to autumn season, you guys, you can see I just really wanted to make her look so adorable. She has just a little sweater with a crop top just in case she does get a little chilly, because in the autumn sometimes days can be really warm, other and like even in the evenings it kind of like cools down some. So I wanted her to have a little bit of like a layered look. So into the last season we have winter, and I feel like it would not be winter without like icy white hair. So I really wanted to go all out with like all of her clothing and everything like that. So I think she turned out adorable, and in the intro her as well has the falling snow, which is another mod which is actually comes like with the rain. And again, it's a placeable item. And she also does have the first snow mod installed. So that one looks so beautiful, you guys. Same as the autumn mod. It just kind of changes like all of the trees, and it actually changes all of the grass to look like it has like snow all over it. And oh my God, it's just, it's so pretty. And if you guys seen the video I posted on Saturday, if you go in Brindleton Bay and you go out by the lighthouse, it's like even all over the rocks and everything. It is like so freaking stunning. And one thing that I am hoping that we do get in the season expansion is trick-or-treating and even like Easter egg hunting. I would love to see there be like a few more different activities like that that kids can actually enjoy. So I mean, we are finally getting swings. I've talked about this in my reaction video, that I just feel like this pack in particular, they are just like adding so much stuff into the game that so many people have wanted. And I mean, we have kiddie pools and swings. I know that we have heard so many people want them. And I've even did different mod reviews for like a swing. And there was like slides before we even had those in game. And you guys, we're getting sprinklers, which I'm really happy about because I am big on gardening with my gameplay. So they did confirm that those are actually gonna be able to help your gardens grow. So hopefully they are not too expensive for your Sims, because usually whenever I have a garden in my game, it's usually like to get ahead with money. But anyways, you guys, I hope that you enjoyed this Create a Sim as well as the little intro at the beginning. And hopefully I am going to be working on some more machinimas that you guys would like. I used to do them when I first had my channel, like when they were really bad. I had such bad lag in my game, but I had so much fun doing them. So I'm kind of going to start testing out maybe getting one of those up within the next little while. So let me know down in the comments, what are you guys most excited about from what you did see in the season's trailer, and your most favorite season? I feel like mine is definitely either winter or autumn, and I cannot wait to actually see that in the game. So if there is any CC that you guys seen in this video, like I said, if it is not there immediately, it should be back there pretty darn soon. So check back like in a day or two, and make sure that you guys do give this video a very big thumbs up. If you guys did enjoy, it always lets me know, and hopefully I'm gonna see you all in my next video. Bye guys.